Wind blowing on my face, sidewalk flying beneath my bike. A five-year-old's first taste of what freedom's really like. He was running right beside me, his hand holding on the seat. I took a deep breath and hollered as I headed for the street. You can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready to do this on my own. It's still a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go.
We went out for beers and a couple laughs, knowing full well that every bad joke that Jimmy told might be his last. So we laughed like the world wasn't at war, said things to him we'd never said before, and he teared up as he held up his glass. He said, "Boys, if I don't make it back, have a beer for me. Don't waste no tears on me. On Friday night, sit on the visitor side and cheer for the home team. Drive my Camaro 90 miles an hour down a red rock road. We're born to run, blasting on the radio. For Amy, who would love her like I would have if I don't make it back." We said, "Hey man, that ain't gonna happen. Don't even think like that. If we know you, you'll pull through without a scratch." He pulled me aside in the parking lot, said, "Amy and me, we're gonna tie the knot. You're my best man, just wanted you to know that, just in case I don't make it back. Have a beer for me. Don't waste no tears on me. On Friday night, sit on the visitor side and cheer for the home team. Drive